Leopards, rhinos, gorillas, pandas, polar bears. Why are all these animals endangered? Now in Endangered Animals. About one-third of all animals and plants are endangered to become extinct. No good news, unfortunately. How do they actually become endangered? And what animal species are affected? The Amur leopard is one of the most beautiful big cats, but also one of the world's rarest. Its habitat is being increasingly destroyed due to deforestation and slash and burn. This is why the Amur leopard is an endangered species. A rhino's horn is a desired trophy for hunters and a valuable booty for poachers. They do not care that these animals are nearly extinct by now, and that hunting rhinos is forbidden. This beautiful sea turtle is a protected species. Nevertheless, it's being hunted because of its shell and meat. The pollution of the ocean is a threat to the hawksbill turtle too, particularly the plastic waste floating throughout the ocean. The turtles cannot distinguish this from jellyfish. Poachers are the biggest threat for mountain gorillas. Due to deforestation and slash and burn, it's getting increasingly difficult for the apes to stay in their habitats and to find enough food. The scales of the pangolin are believed to be a medical cure. This belief is fatal for many of these animals. Yet, the scales actually consist of the same material as our fingernails. The polar bear lives in the Arctic region and mainly feeds on seals. Due to global warming, the Arctic ice is increasingly melting. This means that the polar bear has to move further north again and again in order to survive. The red panda feeds on bamboo. Due to deforestation, it finds less and less food and protection. The red panda is also being hunted because of its beautiful coat. The giant panda also feeds on bamboo. The clearance of forests is not the only threat to them, though. The problem is that bamboo only blossoms about once every 100 years and then dies off because of a lack of nutrients. Therefore, it's very difficult to reforest bamboo. Why do animals become endangered? A lot of animals lose their habitat due to global warming, deforestation, increasing pollution, hunting, and poaching. Wow, all these animals are living too far away to help them. You don't have to travel to the rainforests or rob your piggy bank? Here are 6 tips. They also help to protect a great number of endangered animals in your region. Save energy. Switch off electric devices if you don't need them. The exploitation of coal and oil resources harms our environment and the animals. Avoid plastic. Use your cloth bag if you go shopping. Plastic bags are often dumped in nature, where the animals mistake them for food. Save water. Take a shower instead of a bath. And don't let the water run while brushing your teeth. Save the environment. Use your bicycle and the bus. Less exhaust gases are also good for our own respiratory systems. Less fish and meat. Many seas have been subject to overfishing, so that the natural environment has lost its balance. In addition, large forests are being chopped down only to create large pastures for cattle. Food from your region. Regional products don't have to be transported for thousands of miles by plane, trucks, and so on. This helps to save nature.